First, Safe Sea causes tentacles to slide off the skin, preventing sufficient contact between tentacle and skin. No contact, no sting. Then, Safe Sea inhibitors, represented here by the green squares, confuse the cell sensor into thinking it's touching fellow jellyfish rather than your skin. Next, Safe Sea blocks the pathway between the sensor and the body of the cell, as we see here by the white dots. So even if the sensor is somehow activated by skin contact, that information will not be transferred up to the body of the cell. And finally, Safe Sea releases yet another set of inhibitors, the blue triangles, preventing the buildup of pressure in the cell needed to fire the stinging darts. So no matter how many millions of stinging cells actually do touch the skin, Safe Sea will provide excellent protection by eliminating or at least significantly reducing the stinging capability of these cells.